And welcome to my living room. Today we'll be doing a full body Elafit workout. We'll be doing 45 seconds of work followed by 15 seconds of rest, and the whole workout is gonna take us 5.5 minutes. The first exercise will be burpees. You can do burpees two ways. You can do this way, you squat, you jump back, you do a push-up, jump up, or you can skip the push-up and do a burpee like this. Up. Are you ready? So let me set up my timer, and don't worry, I'll be watching time for you. So ready, set, go. Burpees. Watching timer. On your mat, we'll be doing back and leg lift. It's gonna look like this, one leg and then the other leg. Ready, set, go. One and another, one and another. Try not to sit on your butt, just kind of touch your mat a little bit and then go straight up. You don't have to go all the way up. This is a great exercise for your full body, your arms, your glutes, your legs, and your abs. And 15 seconds left. Keep going. Up. 5 seconds. All right. Rest. The next exercise is gonna be mountain climbers. Looks like this. You get in your plank pose and you run. Ready, set, go. Remember to go at your own pace. If you need to go slower than me and faster than me, that's perfectly fine. Try to go as fast as you can. Run, 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 run. Run, run. All right. 15 seconds left. Hang in there. You're running, running, running. Watching time. Woo, 10 seconds. A little bit. A little bit more. Okay, 5. And that's it. The next exercise, sit down your mat. Same position as for the second exercise. We are gonna be doing, bring your knees to your chest. Ready, set, go. So chest and back. Chest and back. This is a great full body exercise as well. Chest and back. Watching the timer. Back. 15 seconds left. Whew, I feel it. Do you feel it? I do. 5 seconds left. 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right. And next exercise, we're gonna get in the elbow plank. And we're gonna be lifting up one leg at a time. Whew, get in a position. Ready, set, go. leg up and down, up and down. Make sure when you plank, your butt is not way too low and not up too high. Try to keep it straight. If it's too hard to put one leg up, just stay in the plank. Just stay there for 45 seconds. Or you can do leg up and down, up and down, up and down, up. 15 seconds left. This is the last exercise that lasts 45 seconds. You have only one more, which is going to last just 30 seconds. Whew, 5 seconds. Almost there, the last one. Yay! We did it. And I have just one. My timer. Last exercise. Gonna lay on your back. You're gonna do straight leg lifts for your lower abs. Ready, set, go. Up and down. And up and down. If keeping your legs straight is way too hard, you can bend your legs and do this. But make sure you don't do it from your hips. Do it from your abs. So you feel your abs at all times. This is one of the best exercises for your all lower abs. And you have 5 more. 1, 2, actually 3 more. 3! Yeah, you're done. Whew. That was a great workout. Thank you so much for working out with me. Please check out my website at elafit.com, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.